This Paul Bunyan is doing really well. You'll remember that in one of the past episodes, I pulled it out of the ground because it has fallen over and parts of the stalk has rotten off. Here's what the stump looks like right now. And as you can see, it's growing a pup here. And I think a few others at the bottom. So there's another one here and one just forming right here. There might be more, but I can't see them yet. Give it time, I guess. So after giving it enough time to rest in the shade, this Paul Bunyan now has lots of roots. So just clean up some of the leaves at the bottom, remove the old ones, and I can put this in its own pot. Already has a good root system, I'm going to start increasing its sun exposure, which means I'm going to lay it here in the landscape with the rest of the plants, but under the shade cloth for now.